A beloved mall Santa for the mall at Robinson died. According to a Facebook post from the mall, Robert Gump, who portrayed Santa Claus at the mall for many years, died at his home in Fort Collins, Colorado. Gump was known for his warm, welcoming, and contagious holiday spirit. He also spoke several languages, including American Sign, which helped him connect with visitors from all over the world. Katie Johnston for CBSN, Pittsburgh.